Oh, hello everyone. On some another video you will see this my box with some cigarette cards what I will made, and I still love this idea, so I decided made another cigarette cards. And on this video I want to show you quick my new, and this is not on this time this all, but I still like made this card, and I will made some another on another day, but today I want show you that what I will made on yesterday evening. So this is the first background is steampunk, and this face Mona sent me on Happy Mail, and I just stamping on this to little bit embellish it, and just cut the corner. So this is how. This is the first. Here is another. This is origami paper. And two stickers, fairy and flower. Here, just Soviet Union time paper, part of washi tape from one envelope. How? And this teacup with some cake stickers, silver stickers. Here. On this way. Here another sticker, so this is looks like Victorian postcard, you will see. And just because this is Valentine sticker, so another two stickers, small heart here, and this heart here with word love, and this is paper, just packaging, decorative packaging paper. Here I will use washi tape from Mona envelope, just put two time. And two stickers, little Victorian looking girl, I hope you will see, and bow and key. Here another packaging paper, what I will found, and I will like this paper, and here is another sticker, some girl with music instrument, arpa, I think this call, and three star, silver star. So this is next. Here just orange paper, butterfly, rose, love and heart, this is stickers. This background is from envelope, and this eagle with snack. Sometimes ago I will buy tattoo on the body, so I will try to transfer this tattoo on the paper, but this is not transfer. I don't know, maybe I don't made it correctly, but this is not want to transfer on the paper. So I decided just fussy cut this tattoo and used on my one, actually, on my this card. I want to try how this what was looking on this card, and I still have this pack of tattoos, so maybe I will use it on some another project. So here just some craft paper, glue, lace. Glue this flower and some from Mona word nature. Here just some another craft paper from Happy Mail, printing ephemera, part of Easter border. This flower, this bling, just found this, and once again Mona sent me some word, and this hello is from that word. Here just another collage with some Ukrainian stamps, so this is that border, and this is the last another part of that border, so I will use here and here, and here is just some printing ephemera, Ukrainian stamp, leaves, leaf, autumn leaf, and word collector. Here just printing flower on craft paper, love, love, love it, board. Here just another background is like a collaging. Printing ephemera here, washi tape here, some printing ruler. And this is a cover from some book, what I will fussy cut from some magazine. Here is another example, fussy cutting book cover, The Vixens, with this lady. And here is butterfly, printing butterfly. And just once again, collaging of book pages, Soviet Union time book pages. Here is a map background, and this lady, I found some paper cup, so I just fussy cut this lady, and happy you day, right from Mona word. Another craft paper, printing collaging, printing bags, part of washi tape here, and there you go. Word. And here once again some craft paper. You will don't see, but part of paper paper doily here is some printing ephemera, small part, flower, butterfly, and don't be afraid. So like I say, I will like made this card, and this is it's like I say on some another video, it's great to use like embellishment onto junk journal or They have here blank side size, so it's great to write something and use like some small journaling card. So I hope you will inspired, you will have actually inspiration how to make it, what to use to create it. So thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and as always, to the next video. Bye.